Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I'm going to share with you a swatches from Ellana. And these are their satin stain lip and cheek gel. Ito sila, tatlo. Tatlong shade yung pinadala nila sa akin. First is ruby, second is amethyst, third is garnet. So, to be honest with you guys, ang pinaka-favorite kong shade dito, I've used it already, hindi lang ako nakapag-swatch. So anyway, pinaka-favorite ko as of the moment is ito talaga. Si Amethyst. I don't know what's with me, pero this past few days, parang mas gusto ko yung, ano, medyo loud yung lipstick, hindi yung pabebe lipstick, alam nyo yun. Yung parang hindi siya, ano, yung natural, ganun. Ewan ko, depende din kasi sa mood ko, pero pagka gusto ko yung medyo natural, I'll go for a ruby, kasi hindi siya ganun kapigmented. Tama-tama lang para sa, ano, natural, or, ano, MLBB, yung hindi naman MLBB, parang everyday lip tint. So, ito, perfect siya. Para medyo reddish lips lang, ganun. Then, ito naman, hindi ko siya masyadong ginagamit sa lips. Ginagamit ko to mostly dito sa cheeks ko as a blush. Different ways ko sila ginagamit for me. So, ito talaga for the blush. And then, itong dalawa, I mostly use this as a lip tint. So, I'll go ahead and swatch it for you guys. Dito muna tayo kay Garnet. So, ayan si Garnet pag nasa lips ko. This is more on a parang brownish, ganyan. Then, sa cheeks, try natin. Pag naglalagay ako sa cheeks, ang ginagawa ko, guys, nilalagay ko muna siya dito. Ginaganyan ko muna siya bago ko idam sa cheeks ko. Then, yan. Slowly lang. And this, tap-tap lang talaga. Work my way up. So, yan. Ganyan lang. Then, yung matitira, nilalagay ko sa nose ko kasi medyo gusto ko yung medyo mapula yung nose. Yung medyo may color yung nose. Parang reindeer lang yung peg. So, yan. Yan siya sa cheeks ko. But anyway, since hindi ko naman talaga to ginagamit sa cheeks, I'll just swatch it for you guys sa lips na lang. So, second na isa-swatch ko is si Ruby kasi medyo light siya kaysa kay Amethyst para hindi siya ganong mag-stain. Yan, ganyan lang talaga ako, guys. Sorry. Ganyan lang kasi talaga ako mag-lip tint. Dito lang sa ano. Tapos, kinahalat ko na lang siya. And isang swipe lang. So, this is Ruby on my lips. So, I'll go ahead and remove it right away. So, yan. Then, last is si Amethyst. Ito yung favorite ko talaga as of the moment. So, yan si Amethyst sa lips ko. I really like it talaga. I don't know why. I just kinda like it. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Pero sobrang loud siya for my liking. Kasi recently, I'm just looking for a parang magpipink lang yung lips ko. Pero this one talaga, sobrang loud niya sa lips. And I still like it. Yan. So, yan lang siya. And I'll go ahead and swatch them for you guys sa wrist ko para makita nyo din yung comparison nila. So, isa-swatch ko na din sila, guys, sa wrist ko para makita nyo yung differences nila. So, first is si Garnet. Yan. Si Garnet, yung texture niya, parang mousse. Na pag binlend mo, magiging ano. Parang mousse yung texture niya. Tapos pag binlend mo, parang magiging tint. Unlike this two, parang yung texture nila is water tints. Parang ganun. Or gel tint talaga. I don't know if it's because of the formula or what. This one naman is si Ruby. To reddish talaga siya. And yung undertone netong red na to is blue undertone. So, yan siya. Yan. Then, last one is si Amethyst. Lahan ng pagkaswatch ko kay Ruby, ah. Ayan yung swatches nila, guys, at the back of my wrist. Si Garnet, Ruby, and then si Amethyst. So, as you can see, sobrang purple. Ito naman, red with blue undertone. And ito yung parang for warm tone talaga. And idadump ko siya ng, ano, try natin silang ganitohin. So, ayan. Ay, nagkalat. So, ayan. Magli-leave siya ng stain. And pag nakapag-leave na sila ng stain, hindi na siya, ano, hindi na siya natatanggal talaga. Ayan, oh. para na siyang nakatato. So that's it for today's video, guys. And I wanted to thank Ellana for sponsoring this video. And if you like this, please give it a thumbs up. And if you aren't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe or please click the subscribe button down below. And to get notified every time I posted a video, click the bell button beside the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye!